is for the most part accumulated in the sediment and as a result affects the benthic community the most. The active agent provokes pronounced pathologies in the crustacean and molded young, which quickly proved to be fatal. Yet the catfish hatchlings in the test basin have not only survived and remained completely unharmed, but quite unexpectedly have overtaken the control groups in terms of growth by a factor of at least 4. The agent does not seem to impact the pelagic fish species that much. The perch and roach young have shown a marginal